2 billion rand. That's the money needed to repair damage done to our rail infrastructure since lockdown. Those trying to stop copper theft have been shot and killed. While thieves argue it's their only means of survival. Checkpoint tonight at 10 on E!